know why I'm saying this? I'm saying this because people say that life is like an ice cream. You should enjoy it before it melts. It'll indeed melt away. I say life is like a candle. You should bring light to others before it melts. Both the ice cream melts and the candle melts. But the ideology behind the ice cream is selfish enjoyment. And the ideology behind the candle is selfless contribution, selfless service.